Hi everybody, it's Lina. I thought I'd share my little mini album that I am giving away as a Christmas gift to my little sister. And I thought I might share this before I wrap it up. So here we go. It's just an envelope mini that I learned from Marion. Yep, it was Marion. Sorry, I watched too many videos. Forget everybody's name. Paper was super pretty, so I kind of just try to stick with the same color theme. This lace I got from actually one of my skirts that I do not fit anymore, so I figured I recycle it. Took off the lace. And I actually got this lace from Joann Fabrics and sewed it onto the skirt, so reuse it again twice, so it was worth the money. Little tags, journaling spot. I just got these cute little clear jelly stamps from Michaels in their little dollar bin. Real cute. And my punch out flower. And then I stamped journaling on the back. A little tag. I made sure I had lots of space for journaling. And then I stamped the symbol on here that I got from Michaels today. It's only a dollar. And it's actually in the painting section where the stencils are for the stencils are stencils whatever for like the wall paint. Lot of space for pictures. Little pocket here. It's an envelope. Can open. And I have a little tag. It's plain, but it's very cute. Definitely for my sister. She likes to go out a lot, so she has tons of pictures with her and her girlfriends. So I figured this is perfect for her. And this is her. Her name is Diana, and I had this forever. She actually was trying to start scrapbooking, but she was like, "Well, I'm never gonna scrapbook, so you can use it." So, finally used it. And that's these for pictures. And that butterfly stamp was also one of those clear jelly stamps, and that one too. The dollar section at Michael's. This is a picture of this is my sister Diana, my mom, and myself. I thought I'd just put it in there just so she can see what a picture looks like in a this acetate that I put in just a little border here. And my punched out flower, and I curled up with I just curled it with a pencil. It turned out really cute, and I added some rhinestones and brad. Hold on to the acetate. And last page. Just plain. Maybe I'll add something to the page. This page. So it can be a pocket, or I can add some tags to it too. So that is it. And it's nice and simple. If you look on the tutorial how to make these, even 4 pages, like I did, is more than enough. I mean, like, you can hold a lot. I mean, look at all those. And I counted how many, you know, places that she could put pictures in, and I counted 17 pictures. I think that's amazing to fit 17 pictures. Plus, I'm sure you can add a whole bunch more if you wanted to, on only 4 pages. So it's a fast mini, so try it out. Well, leave me a comment and tell me how you think. Thanks.